here we will see some important topics. First of all is the intra-territorial operation of the code. Intra-territorial means this code makes applicable, means this code is applicable to the every person, whether that person is a citizen or a foreigner. Means those offense which are committed within the area of the India or which are committed on the Indian soil are punishable under the IPC. This laws also applies to the offense which are committed on the water and the river. This is the intra-territorial operation of the code. And this also applies to the offense which are committed on the high seas but within the 12 miles from the coast of the India that are punishable under this code. Means from the coast of the India, from that within the 12 miles is punishable under this code. This is the intra-territorial operation of the code. Next is what is extradition. Extradition means if an offense is committed outside India but the offender is found within India, then he may be given up for the trial in the country where the offense was committed. Means that offender will be sent in that country for the trial, that is extradition, or he may be tried in India, that is the extraterritorial jurisdiction. Now for those offense which are committed on the high seas, for that the jurisdiction to try offense which are committed on the high seas is known as admiralty jurisdiction. Means the offense which are committed on the high seas, for that there is a specific jurisdiction and that is known as admiralty jurisdiction.